Hi, it's Dennis Daly with another edition of the new feature page. And it's off to the Boston suburbs and into the archives for a comment from the late Fred Foy, considered to be one of the greatest announcers in the history of radio. He's most famous for being the announcer for the Lone Ranger, and told me in his final years he loved the people who wanted to hear him again.
Well, it's very rewarding, believe me. And it's in a way, it's hard to believe. As I said, we thought that we were just doing a show and a job on the air, and then to later find out it's become part of legend.
And Fred Foy is a cloud of dust, a streak of light, and a hearty hi-yo silver will live forever. Listen for the feature page every day right here on YouTube.